Have you ever stuck in traffic for hours or worried about safety while traveling by trains? What if technology could fix this? Not only for you, but also for the people. And now I'm in Shanghai at Huawei Connect 2025, and here we're gonna see the technology that could be the solution. So welcome to Tech Journal Wisnu Kumoro. Transportation is the backbone of the modern life. It connects people, moves goods, and fuels the economy.
But today, it's under massive pressure. Population in many countries are exploding. The digital economy demands faster and more reliable systems. And climate change forces us to rethink how we move, trade, and travel. At Huawei Connect 2025 in Shanghai, Huawei is showing us how 5G, AI, and cloud can work together to reshape transportation worldwide. And this is not just about faster trains or bigger ports. It's about smart transportation. Systems that are smarter, safer, greener, and more efficient. The kind of technology that benefits all of us.
Let's start with logistics, the invisible system behind your online shopping. E-commerce is booming everywhere. Amazon, Shopee, Lazada, Tokopedia. But the supply chains are fragile.
It's a concerning problem. And Huawei's answer for this is the smart logistics and warehousing solution powered by AI, cloud, and big data. Here's what it delivers: 20% improvement in operational efficiency. Also, automated scheduling and allocation, so fewer errors, faster movement. And last, one cloud platform managing multiple campuses. In real terms, it means your orders arrive on time every time. Stable supply chain means stable prices, and businesses, especially SMEs, gain confidence to scale globally.
Think about it. A factory in Jakarta can coordinate seamlessly with warehouses in Bali and shipments to Singapore, all from one intelligent platform. It's more than logistics. It's making the world's economy more reliable. Next is railways. High-speed railways is exploding globally. Japan, Europe, China, even Indonesia.
But traditional systems struggle with safety risks, costly maintenance, and cannot meet the demand for higher transportation capacity. Huawei smart railway solutions use three major innovations. The first, intelligent decision, which includes AI scheduling, improved train maintenance by 30%, automated inspection cuts manual workload by 50%, and perimeter protection ensure near zero false negatives for safety. Second, cloudification. A unified and secure rail cloud doubles resources utilization and boosts efficiency by 50%. And the third is broadbandization, moving beyond GSMR to FRMCS and 5GR, enabling high-precision tunnel positioning and real-time disaster alerts. And I even tried the high-speed railway simulation cab here, watching the system automatically adjust speed in heavy rain or when detecting falling rocks. It felt like the train was alive. For passengers, this means more reliable journeys and peace of mind. For rail operators, lower costs and higher efficiency. And for nations, smarter rail systems drive economic growth. And now let's talk about ports. Global trade depends on them, but they are often congested. That means delay shipments and higher prices. Huawei Smart Port Demo show us how automation and AI can handle containers faster and smarter. Ships unload quicker, containers are tracked and moved more efficiently, and traffic in terminals flow smoother.
Another hot topic right now, climate change. Transportation contributes massively to global emissions.
Huawei integrates green passive technology to cut energy consumption across networks and operations. This is not just efficiency, it's sustainability. Imagine greener ports with lower emissions, cleaner rail system powered by AI scheduling, and logistics networks that reduce waste. It's about building smarter systems that also align with global carbon neutrality goals. That means cleaner cities, healthier air, and sustainable future for the next generation. What amazed me most here is that Huawei Connect didn't just show technology for machines, but it shows solutions for people.
Railway engineers can get safer and faster inspection tools, and port operators can reduce dangerous workloads with automations. And for logistic managers can get AI dashboard that simplify complex operations. And for commuters just like you and me, we can get safer, more reliable, and greener travel. This is why Huawei call itself an intelligent pioneer, because they're pushing the boundaries how digital and intelligent solution serve human needs, not just industrial ones.
The highlight for me was the smart transportation sandbox demo, a living model that simulated airports, ports, and railways all working together. Seeing it in action was like looking at the digital twin of the future.
So here's the big takeaway. Huawei Connect 2025 proof that smart transportation is already here. From logistics that delivers on time to trains that think for themselves and ports that keep the global trade flowing. And remember, smart transportation is not just about moving machines. It's about giving time back to people. And this is Tech Journal with Nukumoro. See you again in the next video.